Thank you. Thank you.
Can you hear me now?
Hey, everybody.
Hey!
Can you see me?
No. A little.
Can they see me, please?
Yeah.
There we go. There we go. My name's Randall Park. I don't know if you guys watched the show Fresh Off the Boat, or if you've seen the movie The Interview, where I played Kim Jong-un. But, you know, I wasn't always the megastar that you all recognize today. There was a time when I was broke, man. I was struggling, I couldn't grow facial hair. I was, you know, just a struggling actor, living under the bridge by the 405. I had no friends, no family. Say what? But check it out. But then I attended the Handsome Boy Modeling School.
That's $60.
I applied. I got accepted. And look at me today. I'm wearing Gucci from head to toe. Gucci'd out. My mustache is Gucci too, thank you. That's right. I got all types of money. All types of women. All types of men. All types of everything. I'm a success. And I all types of liquor inside of me right now. But my point is, none of it would have happened without the Handsome Boy Modeling School. So I gotta say, I just gotta give a heartfelt thank you to Chess Rockwell. And Nathaniel Merriweather. Everybody, show your love for the Handsome Boy Modeling School.
I'm probably more than the two of you. Well, I guess I just have my first taste of the filthy side of this business.
I'd like to introduce a very, very, very handsome gentleman by the name of Nathaniel Merriweather. Give him a round of applause.
And in turn, I'd like to introduce you to Chess Rockwell.
Very good looking crowd.
Good looking crowd. Good looking crowd. Pretty good looking.
Can we get a spotlight on the audience real quick?
You know what? You might want to dim that a little bit.
With that being said, we are Handsome Boy Modeling School, and we are very, very happy to be here, and we're going to spread some handsomeness tonight.
Yeah.
But before we start,
yeah.
Great digging.
King Paul!
But before we start, I want you to look at your neighbor. Look at him closely. And notice how they look right now. And then notice how they look when we're done. Notice the handsomeness just exude from their bodies. So, we're gonna get some mood music. We're gonna get it started. We're gonna get everything going in. Daniel Merriweather is setting it up as handsome as he possibly can. We're just priming up for Dr. Octagon. We're gonna get them handsome and get them ready.
King Paul!
That would be me.
Yes, sir.
So have you heard that we're supposed to be doing an album together? It's a lot.
I've heard people say.
We're gonna keep it handsome, y'all.
Yeah.
Too much of anything is not good for you, baby. I don't know about that. There's been a time when we loved and we've shared love and made love. It doesn't seem to me like it's enough. It's just not enough. It's just not enough. Oh, oh, hey.
There's going to be another Handsome Boy Modeling School record. And we're like, I don't know, man. Doesn't seem like there's a whole lot of talent out there.
So what do you mean?
So we thought, you know, we would do some door-to-door, you know, grassroots kind of searching kind of thing, right? You know?
Yeah, yeah. What do you have in mind?
I don't know, man. I thought there might be a really good rapper in here tonight, for example. Yo, anyone out here a good rapper? Let's see, the show a couple of hands. Anyone can rhyme? Anyone can kick a rhyme? Anyone a good rapper? Oh, there's a couple out there, right? So, you're lucky, because we decided like there might be a good rapper out here, so when we travel together now, we always bring our own A&R guy. So, yo, where's our A&R guy? Domino, you got our A&R guy out there? Oh, here we go. Come on, man.
Let's give him a round of applause, y'all. Wait, hold it.
Oh, hold it.
You didn't tell me he was bringing Dante the Scrub.
Dante Smith!
Wait, hold it.
He signed ODB! Among other things, Stimulated Dummies!
Wait, so you know this guy?
Stimulated Dummies!
He said he has one fan out here. Well, check it out. We're not a fan of his especially. So, we're gonna take a look at Dante.
Yeah.
Let me see. Let's take a look at, give us the 360. What do you think, audience?
What do y'all think?
Did he sign the Fugees?
Yeah.
Well, hold on. By applause, how many people think he looks handsome? Oh, yeah. All right, again.
Those three dudes over there do.
By applause, how many people think he needs work? I think needing the work.
You know what? I think maybe we should bring up a handsome boy graduate.
I think we should.
SD50!
Yeah, what do we have there? Are there any handsome boy graduates sitting backstage right now?
Roger!
There's one. Come up, young sir.
Oh, shit!
So, this is a handsome boy graduate. So, son, what's your name?
Mike Shinoda.
So, Mike, I guess we should start this first. What has a handsome boy modeling school done for you?
Oh, I mean, what hasn't it done for me? I think that pretty much I owe everything good in my life to these gentlemen right here, for sure. Can we make some noise for a handsome boy modeling school?
King Paul!
Thank you, Jay.
King Paul!
So, we have this guy, Dante the Scrub, right here. And I think he could use a few tips. Maybe a handsome boy graduate could tell him a little bit about what he's doing wrong with his fashion look.
Mike Shinoda can't tell Dante Smith shit.
You guys Dante and I, like, I've known of Dante for a long time as the Scrub. But we just met, so I feel really weird saying anything about Dante.
How's that corn collab album going? Shots.
I'm feeling more bold now. Suddenly I'm emboldened to say something. I mean, look, first and foremost, I think that he's lacking. Are you able to grow facial hair?
Not much.
No? I mean, look at what I was taught in the handsome boy modeling school.
Hey!
You gotta have a little, show your little manliness. Where's the facial hair? You need to look at these gentlemen and their handsome mustaches.
I can grow like a 14-year-old, like pubescent, like Latino mustache. Like if I'm
so we would match then.
We something like that. No sideburns, doesn't work.
I've got a half Japanese beard, so it works out all right.
I got a Jew Guido.
So in the end, besides a mustache, what do you think would help him out right there?
What's going on underneath him?
Left
pack
friends.
Oh, WordPress.
You heard of those guys.
Okay. I'm not mad at that. Did you get that jacket from like one of the high schools nearby, or what's up with that?
I did. I made it myself. I got the letters, I ironed it off.
You got it from your mom.
He's over at Fairfax getting borrowing somebody's jacket. I don't know, man.
I think you guys, maybe we'll try one more handsome boy graduate. You got our man Justin over there, right? Come on, Justin.
I am too sexy for my love.
Justin
too
Warfield!
Sexy for my love. Love's come to leave.
Justin Warfield!
How you guys doing this evening?
Yeah.
I'd just like to say, first off, you both look very handsome.
Oh, thank you. And you look handsome as well.
Well, I learned from the best.
Oh, thank you so much. So, Dante Ross here, what do you got?
I mean, first off, legend. Someone yelled stimulated dummy, so someone knows their hip-hop history. That's a big deal.
Yeah.
SD50s, Dante the Scrub, A&R Extraordinaire. Produced a lot of great music. Also just moved to Los Angeles.
Woo!
Yeah. He's now rapping the West Coast. So, how do we feel about the white shoes in February? You with that? Alright.
No socks.
No socks. See, that's like some bike messenger New York shit. That's not gonna fly. What else have we got? I mean, we're starting with the handsome man.
True.
But is he a handsome boy?
I'm not sure about that. You know what, man? I think I got a little something. Hold on.
Yeah!
Now.
Yeah, now we're talking.
A hirsute man, a hairy man, and a handsome boy.
Alright, now that we got our A&R guy in place, once again, anyone can rap here? Wait, no, for real. Anyone serious about rapping, want to get a career in rapping? Well, why don't we grab like two... Let's grab one right there.
My boy.
You can rap? You can rap?
Yeah,
okay, come on, man. Set this dude. Come on.
Automator.
All right.
Automator!
Hell yeah, guys!
Stairs over here.
That's my boy!
Yeah, come on. Go up in the middle.
Dante!
Yeah!
Second one. Right here. You rap? Hey, come on.
Smile!
Dante! Right, go over to the middle next to home.
Yo, yo.
So what do you think, Paul? What do you think? Just like initial impressions.
Let's say even before they start rapping. Just based on appearance alone. I'm gonna put my hand over their head. Cause appearance is important.
Automator!
That was kind of weak. Let's try this gentleman.
Big Bang Theory!
Alright.
I hope you have a great personality.
What do you think, Paul? Which one should battle the resident handsome boy rapper?
That's a good question. I think that, I think we should hear what they have first.
What? Say that again?
Let's see. You want to see what they have?
Yeah, let's see what they have.
Oh, shit! Oh,
shit! Yeah! You get 8 bars, no beats. You ain't handsome enough to get a handsome boy beat yet, you know what I'm saying?
Don't be nervous. I'm not gonna go hard. No, I'm gonna judge you.
You get 8 bars, do your best rap. No beats, just go. You want to give him a beat? That's up to you, Paul.
Do it out the door!
Beat, beat! Alright, fuck it. Yo.
He's nervous.
The wig splitting groove rolling through. When I step with my shoes, goons get stepped on like a gumshoe detective. Yo, I respect none that try to test me, I'm a weapon. Yo, X-Select, the man Wolverine with the team. Man, don't even gotta come clean, I'm so nasty. Grimer used to live in New York, a fool. Man, you can't even see me if you was living in my school. Yo, back in high school, I used to buy tools with my own dudes, and I used to rap with, that's more than 8 bars.
What do you think? A&R man, what do you think?
Number one.
I like his swag, but...
All right, hold on. Let me catch your name. What's your name?
Unerspism. That's me. What is it? Unerspism. It's a spoonerism of spoonerism. So you qualify as a mumble rapper now. Because I don't know what you said.
And your name is? Man, you're mad sweaty.
What's your name? Sweatmaster D.
That's right. Anyway.
Better be a freestyle!
Give him what you got.
Dante!
Got this.
My name is Dino Cal. I come
That's
from Lansford.
Yeah.
I'm from Lebanon. I'm not from America like you think I am. I'm not white, I'm not black, I'm not Arab. I'm on a whole nother level. You can't take care of, because I am the one true guy. Because it says fuck labels, I just go fly on my own wing, on my own height. Fuck what y'all think, because I got my own life. And that's just who I am.
Alright. What do you think of that?
Huh?
What do you think, Dante?
So, I like the mad villain shirt. I'm trying to find other things I liked.
Yo, I think we're doing like Star Search. Figure out which one was going to battle our resident rapper.
So you want to figure out who's going to battle our rapper?
Yeah, who's going to battle our rapper?
All
right. So out of these two, we have our own handsome boy rapper. Who is good enough to battle our rapper? Will it be?
Dante!
Or will it be? I got this right. I think I got it right. Sorry. As a consolation prize.
Give him a t-shirt.
Why don't you give him a bit of advice for a consolation prize?
Give him some advice.
Mustache!
You want me to give him some advice?
Oh yeah, of course.
Quit rapping.
All right, give a round of applause, y'all. Last man standing.
So, you think he's ready to battle the handsome boy resident rap battle champion?
I don't think so.
All right, well, let's bring up our rap battle champion, the handsome boy rapping champion.
Give a round of applause, y'all, please.
Hey, this is
MC Groceries. Who is that?
So come on out. This is Roy Choi, LA's finest. He's the handsome boy rap champion, and we're going to have a rap battle. Appearances can be deceiving. Come on, A&R man, Dante, scrub, come on. You gotta try both of them.
I gotta try that?
Yes.
How do you eat that? What do you do? It's like a frisbee.
Wait, hold on. Show it to the audience. Can we tilt it up?
Yeah. Yeah.
Look at that. Look at that. What is that? That'll get you kicked out of a friend.
Wait, hold it.
How about for this rap? How about for this rap? Wow, it's a tie.
Hold on. The A&R guy's trying them out.
Dante Smith, you're the man.
Very savory. I don't know how to eat this. I'm gonna try though. If you would.
That's what he said.
Oh, my boy got a mustache!
A little heavy on the sauce.
Oh, Dante.
No,
it's like, you know,
sauce.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how you feeling about this one?
1 to 10, that is a negative 3.
Not bad.
No, it isn't. It's a 2.
It's a 2. Okay. And how about this one over here?
Wait. I want to give a shout out to the idiot who just said, hi, DJ Khaled. You're a moron. Thank you. Dan, go write him a joke.
Oh, man. We're back to this. We're at the rap battle. This is
magnificent. I would eat this for breakfast, lunch, and dinner.
All right. Once again, the resident rap battle champion for Handsome Boy Motley School is LA's son, Roy Choi. Hey, and by the way, just in case you are not aware, come here, Roy. What are you doing, Roy? Come here. Our resident rap champion, he's actually, after he went to the Handsome Boys Modeling School, he started branching out. What'd you start with? A couple taco trucks, right?
Yeah, I did. A couple taco trucks, but you taught me everything at the school, the whole economics course at the Handsome Boy Modeling School.
So once again, Roy Choi, another Handsome Boy graduate. All right, Paul.
$60 course has changed my life. Since my graduation, I've traveled to Prague, Milan, Paris, and Buffalo, New York. And I now drive a $50,000 LaForce automobile with total suede package, with subwoofers, and specially designed custom glass rims. Also, in my closet, shoes. So many shoes you can't believe. And next to it, a door with the socks, full of socks, more than enough for each pair of shoes. Yes, that's how I'm doing. And the women, let me tell you, the women, my God, I can't go into the details, but all I can say is, I know all about the secret garden.
King Paul, you're the man!
So let me just say, thank you from nearby the bottom of my heart. to nail any chest for showing me beauty. It is truly in the eye of the tiger.
Looking pretty good, right?
This guy.
Just saying. I'm just saying. Good night, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.
away.